The machine of a dream.
A Salfa Romeoab.
Such a clean machine.
In surprisingly good condition.
With the pistons a-pumping.
And I can begin by stripping the heads.
And the hubcaps all gleam.
It certainly looks cool.
When I'm holding your wheel.
Steering wheel's not so original, though.
All I hear is your gear.
What's the condition of our box?
With my hand on your grease gun.
You dirty, dirty man.
It's like a disease, son.
That does sting a little, but then...
I'm in love with my car.
Fantastic.
Got a feel for my automobile.
Nice and tight.
Get a grip on.
She is a bit of a stunner.
I'd have to forget her.
There's plenty of people out there.
Rather buy me a new carburetor.
Now that's a relief.
So she made tracks saying this is the end now.
And that's easy to do, just throw it away and put another one in, but...
Cars don't turn back. They're just four-wheel friends now.
I love it.
So I'd like to have it.
When I'm holding your wheel.
Try it yourself.
All I hear is your gear.
So it makes a hell of a racket going through the gears.
When I'm cruising in overdrive.
It's both stylish and powerful.
Don't have to listen to no run-of-the-mill talk jive.
Get you.
I'm in love with my car.
And it's over 60 years old.
I'm in love with my car. String back gloves in my own love.
And there we are, job done.